Hello everyone. Today I'm going to present some handmade accessories like earrings, bracelets, and rings. The first one is the rose ring. You need to weigh your finger size first and wear the right number of the pearl with the 0.5 mm gold line. If you find the length is not enough, you can put more pearls, or you can choose every stones you have or which stone you like. Then you now rotate the gold line to tie the clock. If you don't have special tools to keep your rings more round, you can choose some similar size like lipstick to help you make the rings more round. You can make one side of the gold line is on the top and another side of the gold line is on the bottom, and continue this kind of way to rotate them and until one side of the gold line is finished. When it finished, just cut the gold line and hide it behind of the rose. Okay, well done. The first rose ring now is finished. The second one, I will show the pearl earrings. There are two different styles of the pearl rings. One is more simple, one is more complicated. But just use the same ways to make them. You can choose different color mantle line to surround the strobe for 8 turns. Adjust it into one circle by your hand. It's the first step. Next, you can use one 0.3 mm mantle line to close the purse, and then put the pearls in the middle of the ring. After put the pearl in the middle of the circle, you can choose the small sized line to make the circle more tighter. If you want to do more detailed earrings, please wrap the small sized gold line around the large gold line until the dust can be used into 8 or 9 small circles. Similarity, you can adjust the 8 circles continuously by hand until one round shape produces. And the next steps, just like before, put the pearl in the middle of the circle and fix them, make the circle more tight. almost finished. You need care how to hide them better. Prevent to scratch on your skin. Congratulations! Now the ring and earrings finished. If you have any interest, you can try by yourself. Thank you for your watching. Have a good day.